lighting with the mic. I call Wallace, say we riding tonight. Now let's get it, now let's spend it. All crossing it, falling his word on my head, playing it close like a small fitty. I'm feeling like I'm 19 again, writing with pens. No pretty boy with a raw image. A little bit of pressure makes you start to question, and then you change it all up just to start impressing. There's no hope in a false direction. Singing it's wrong, yet endorsing it is false correction. Part of my life when I started depression. Following the crowd had me second guessing. But now my feet planted. Unless he said it, I ain't gotta meet standards. Write it down, take a pic, you can keep the camera. Own it. And yo, I'm trying to be, not just have a moment.
When Triple D was made, was I molded like a piece of clay in the hands of God, or was I cloned from your DNA?
I don't think so.
Was I made into the image of him, or did he give me your facial features and chisel them in? Now here's why I'm confused. When I look up in that Bible, dude, it says that I should follow Christ, but you said I should follow you. I think it's comical, cause God the Father knew his plans for my life before knitted me in my mama's womb. So I don't have to fit in your mold. I was made with a purpose and the Great Commission's the goal. So if entertaining the church has been your mission and goal, I'll be here at this pond where it's vicious and cold. Fishing for souls, drug dealers, strippers, and those that are hellbound. People with sicknesses, bro, cause they need help here. And the Lord cares for their welfare, but they'll never be reached if we don't take it elsewhere. So I do it for them and I'm not just spewing lines. I spill my guts like when Judas died in his suicide. Meaning his words on my heart and I pour out this truth inside. Internet mic whenever I jump in the booth to rhyme. When I say God, son, it has nothing to do with Nas. It's about the Lord that was crucified for you and I. So use some discernment before you scrutinize. Just because it's different doesn't mean it's not a move of God.
Take that elsewhere, man.